Assalamualaikum, my name is Widi Muntakin. I've been teaching computer graphics since the year 2000 and also founded several creative-based companies. One of the companies is Blessed to Code Game Studio, which I started since 2015. After several months of running the company, we realized that the biggest time-consuming process in game development is not coding, but making the game artworks. There is nothing wrong with common raster digital painting method, but for us, the process takes too long to finish. We need a fast workflow which can produce good quality artwork in just a couple of hours. After experimenting with different digital illustration methods, also measuring and improve them for almost a year, we finally found the best workflow for creating illustration, which exactly what I'll be teaching in this online course. The course is divided into three levels: basic, intermediate, and advanced. Our digital illustration workflow will be explained in the advanced sections of the course. For those of you who never used Adobe Illustrator before, no worries, you can start from the basic level, as this level is indeed designed for complete beginners in mind. In the basic level, we will start discussing the difference between vector and raster graphic, learn the basic Adobe Illustrator skills such as navigation, selection, and transformation. Next, we move on to shape creation, from simple primitive shapes to custom shapes using the pen tool. We'll discuss how to arrange shapes using depth sorting, alignment, snapping, and other related topics. Starting from the intermediate level, we will start discussing on how to combine shapes using compound path, pathfinder, clipping mask, live paints, and other related methods. We'll create several projects in this level, such as 3D screw, dog house, and clown fish illustration. In the next intermediate level, we'll focus on stroke features inside Adobe Illustrator. We'll start with the basic stroke properties, how we can manage variable width stroke using different type of brush such as art brush and pattern brush. We will do several projects in this level, like easily creating three vector artwork like this and create decorative element like this. Then we will cover the core concept of appearance hierarchy in Adobe Illustrator. We also going to learn how to set blending mode and how to apply effect to our vector graphic. In this section, we'll do label design project and create snake board game artwork from scratch. In the advanced section, we will start discussing different type of shading styles and how to create them in Adobe Illustrator one by one. We will learn how to effectively create flat style, polygonal style, tracing line artwork from photos, then move on to smooth shading styles using gradient, mesh tool, and various effects such as Gaussian blur. After that, we finally meet the final project of the course. In here, I'll explain our digital illustration workflow from A to Z. You'll master the core concepts and then see how this workflow in action as we use it to create this digital illustration. This is the final image that we'll be making in the final project using our digital illustration workflow based on the things we've learned from the previous lessons. This graphic is not raster. It is a vector graphic made in Adobe Illustrator, so you get all of the vector graphic benefits. You might be thinking, this is vector that will take days to create. My answer to this is, no, you don't need days to create vector illustration like this. You only need about 4 to 5 hours to finish an artwork like this using our workflow. I believe this course will be beneficial to any graphic artist at any level. If you need the skill to create vector illustration effectively and efficiently, then this course is for you. If you still have any question, feel free to contact me. Happy learning. Wassalamualaikum.